General Hospital Recap for Thursday, March 11, 2021, features unlikely support in grief, a bond over regret, and a chase down the wrong path. The news and shock over the murder of Franco settled in, which resulted in regret, surprising bonds, and not accepting that his death is real. Cam coaxed Joss and Trina to help him uncover the truth that Franco wasn't really dead. Deep in unacceptable grief, Cam concluded that his stepfather must have faked his death to protect his family, much like Taggart did. The three devised a plan to sneak into the hospital morgue, which resulted in Cam heartbreakingly seeing Franco's dead body, which left no doubt that his worst fears were true. Liz mercifully found her devastated son, and they consoled each other in their deep sorrow. Jason updated Carly as to why he was arrested and the promise that he made to Franco. The two brainstormed about what most likely did happen, and Jason came to the conclusion that Peter was the obvious suspect with the biggest motive to kill Franco. Liz found surprising support in Sam, who showed up on her doorstep and offered an olive branch in their familiarity with grief. Liz delivered a bigger shock, though, when she informed Sam that it was Jason who shot and killed Franco. Sam rejected the news and immediately found Jason and pleaded with him to tell her the truth. Jason assured his ex that he did not kill Franco, which left Sam reassured. Anna and Jackie bonded over the ramifications of keeping dark secrets. As Anna mulled over her regrets for what she did and didn't do, the wheels of coming clean about her own big secret turned in Jackie's conscience. Gregory and Finn continued their emotional talk about what happened the night that Finn slept with Jackie. Gregory shared his immense sadness over effectively losing his oldest son and his empathy that Finn carried such a burden all these years. By chance, Chase saw a preview of the DNA results on Finn's phone that he ordered. He confronted Finn as to why he would need to find out such results. At first, Finn tried to cover and said it was for a patient. When Chase pressed the question harder, a newly arrived Jackie told everyone that it was time for her son to know the truth. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.